Hello, and thanks for your interest in Thunder, the Drupal 8 distribution for professional publishers. In this screencast, I will explain how to install Thunder locally with Acquia Dev Desktop. If you want to go directly to the Thunder installation process, click on the link below. Acquia Dev Desktop is an application which runs the local server, providing a Drupal-specific software stack, including Apache, MySQL, and PHP. This is all you need to run a Thunder website locally. You can download it here for free, just choose the right version for your operating system. Further information about the Dev Desktop can be found here. You can find the links in the video description. After you have downloaded and installed Acquia Dev Desktop, open it and you will see this user interface. To install a new Thunder site, click on the plus button and select New Drupal Site. Here you can select which Drupal distribution you want to install. We are looking for Thunder down here and look on Install next to it. You can change the installation directory by clicking on Change or just by entering your desired path here. Now you can choose a site name. I go for Thunder. And this will define the local URL and the database name. To create the local URL and database and to download Thunder, save the configuration by clicking on Finish. Here you can see your saved configuration. By clicking on the provided URL, your browser will open and you can start with the installation of Thunder. First, choose your preferred language or select English to not download a language pack. Since Dev Desktop has already configured the database settings in the background and all requirements are fulfilled, the installation process will start right away. It will take a few minutes, but we will fast forward to the end. Now you can configure your site. First, choose site name. Enter an email address. This can be a fake one, since this is just a local site, but I will use ours, info@thunder.org. Then choose a username for your admin account. And also a password for this user. Repeat it here. Select the default country for the site and the default time zone. Since the site is installed locally, we don't need to check for updates automatically and can uncheck this box. Now click on Save and Continue. On the last screen, you can choose which optional modules you would like to install. These are quite a few, but don't worry, you can also install them later. We will also make tutorials for these options, but for now, we leave it as it is and click on Save and Continue. And there we have our locally installed Thunder site. That's it for this time. Thanks for watching and have a nice time working with Thunder. See you soon!
Join the Thunder Coalition now. Spread the word, contribute, and benefit.